So our next competitor in for our stance two-handed beginning fence work advanced boxing is Joe Mullins, riding Kahlua and Oak. Kahlua and Oak is by Robin Oak out of Little Lady Lena and is owned by Joe Mullins. Stance Equitech, the ARCHA, is proud to announce their newest partner, who is Stance Equitech. Stance Equitech is an Australian company that encapsulates the world of sustainable nutrition based on scientific principles. In the arena now, we have Joe Mullins riding Kahlua and Oak. Kahlua and Oak by Rum and Oak out of Little Lady Lena. Thank you, Joe. That was Joe Mullins riding Kalua and Oak. Kalua and Oak is by Robin Oak out of Little Lady Lena and is owned by Joe Mullins.